Live around the country, it's Western Sydney Wanderers and Adelaide United from the A-League. So we're about set here at Parramatta in Sydney's West. Adelaide United kicking off up against Western Sydney Wanderers. Adam Peacock alongside Robbie Slater. Robbie, intriguing one in prospect here, because on their day, Adelaide United can fill up the highlight reel as Ziggy Gordon goes straight through Ben Halloran, and Adelaide United have got an attacking free kick.
An early one to defend. We know they've had problems with set pieces, Wanderers.
Here's Goodwin's first kick back in the A-League, and it's one to the back post, and it's still bobbling around there, and Goodwin can have a crack, and he scores within a minute, pretty much, of his return to the A-League. That could not have turned out any better for Craig Goodwin and the Reds, who are in yellow this afternoon.
Well, that's extraordinary. The set piece malaise continues for the Western Sydney Wanderers. First one of the game, Craig Goodwin with one to the back post. Margouche is off his line. Yenge does well just to keep it in play. Elsie makes a nuisance of himself, and we know that sweet left foot. It's a pretty good volley.
Corner's a good one. Gordon, oh, what a save from Delianoff.
Top class.
It looked past him.
It did. Somehow, I think it's behind him as he gets a strong left arm to it. Good header. He's so dangerous, Ziggy Gordon. Gets into great positions. That is top draw, that save, because that's flying. Not only gets a hand to it, but he gets a strong hand and pushes it away.
Launches one over to Goodwin, and it's a beauty. Right into his path. Goodwin on the left, looking for a second. Craig Goodwin. Oh, that's a great save from Margouche. Double save off Mork. Triple one. Halloran, little dink off the line from Gordon. It's mayhem in the Wanderers' box. Finally, it's away. And Gordon has won a foul. No, it's for offside. Eventually, all of a sudden, Adelaide spring to life.
Absolutely incredible. Great idea from Halloran here. We wouldn't have counted. And Ziggy Gordon taking out the insurance policy on the goal line.
Midfield is very open. Done it quite well. Here's Goodwin. Halloran. Twisting around, just going through a few of them. Here's Stephen Moore. Big opportunity. Bigger than that. It's a goal and it's 2-0. Adelaide United. Stephen Moore marks his 100th game in the A-League in style.
Well, that's a hammer blow for the Wanderers. But what about the work of Halloran? Margouche beaten at his near post. Not sure what Boswell will say about that, but it's the run from Halloran that makes it.
DiRigo. And Halloran. Goodwin, the two flyers on one side here for Adelaide. Here's Halloran with the cross. Yenge to bring it down. Turn and shoot, perhaps. DiRigo! Outside of the post. Got a little flick, I reckon, off Margouche.
He goes near post, and he should have gone far post. All of that goal open. He still nearly squeezed it in. Halloran causing chaos.
Brings it back. Moore tries to do the same for Adelaide. They can go forward. Pretty hot in there for Mitch Duke. His touch straight into Adelaide. Comes back again. Here's Kamau at the back stick. What a well-timed run that is. And what an intervention from Carl Robinson and his staff to bring on the substitutes and make an immediate impact.
Yeah, and that's what he was expecting. That's what he wanted.
Still got Bernie Abini and James Troisi and Jordan Much to throw into the equation, so there's going to be one disappointed player there out of those three. There's only two more allowed to make their entrance for Wanderers. Coletti hassled by Kamau and it pays off. Here's Mitch Duke on his return to Wonderland. Can't get it past Delianoff, who stuck out a foot and yeah, did it so well.
He did. Credit the keeper. It's an important save as well, but Mitch Duke will know that he should have scored.
Ngabire getting there in front of Dorans, and they can spring to life here in attacking sense. Adelaide. Ngabire getting rid of Bacchus. Here's Mohamed Touré. Big chance, Adelaide. Perhaps game over. Mohamed Touré again with a huge goal for the Reds.
What a counter.
Can't get it past Abitu. Wins it back though eventually. Troisi just a little flick into the middle. Avi Lopez, that's excellent positional defending. Abini, Duke! All of a sudden, out of nowhere, it's still alive for Western Sydney Wanderers. Mitchell Duke marks his return to Wonderland with a goal. Kerr Jersey's going to add on the time. Bozza, we're still alive at Wonderland, Bozza.
It is. It is. How exciting is this last 4 minutes going to be? Right before that second goal from Western Sydney Wanderers, Carl Veer was screaming at his boys to get out, to move out, that they were too deep. And he was, unfortunately, for Adelaide's perspective, proved right because that deepness has cost them. Now they've got a real challenge this last 4 minutes.
Timotheo's coughed it up. Duke honing in on goal. Can he get a double on his return? Mitchell Duke! Oh, what a save from Delianoff. What do you reckon, Boz? Did he get a little flick on it?
Well, down here, at ground level, I thought he did. Yeah, I think he did. I really do think he did. That was my first instinct, and I've seen nothing there to change my mind.
Bernie Abini can charge onto it. Louis Dorigo straining everything. It goes into the centre. Harvey Lopez is there, exactly where he needed to be. Mork taking no chances in his 100th. He's gone down with cramp. There's another one down with cramp. The run out of pickle juice in Adelaide. Dorigo's down. That was an amazing recovery run on Abini to at least put pressure on. And that'll be that. With players down on the deck.
What a game. Extraordinary.
Having strained absolutely everything, Robbie Slater. Adelaide United with a huge 3 points there. Second successive 3-2 victory in the A-League. That's how it finishes at Wonderland. Western Sydney 2, Adelaide United 3.